My name is Dirksh. I am back with new study material. So, we are discussing general knowledge. Okay, so our first chapter is hearing you animal. So, this is the most intelligent animal among animals. So, this is chimpanzee. This is only left-handed animal, polar bear. This animal has highest blood pressure, giraffe. This animal spends all life on arbutus trees, koala, walrus. This is a native of the Atlantic and Pacific Ocean. This animal has the smallest heart among all beasts of prey. This is lion, the king of jungle. So next, horse. This animal can walk, trot, canter and gallop. Excuse me. Zebra. This animal's ears show its mood. Yes. This is camel. This has a hump to store large quantity of water. Now, second chapter. Let us discuss fairs and festivals. So, this is a fair after every 4 years in Allahabad, Haridwar, Ujjain and Nasik, Kumbh Mela. This festival marks the resurrection of Jesus Christ. It's observed with rejoicing and merrymaking Easter. In the festival, sweets and gifts are exchanged with each other. Goddess Lakshmi is worshipped on this day, Diwali. Lakshmi is worshipped on this day, Diwali. Okay, this is a one sacred festival of Sikhism. It's celebrated on the birth of first Sikh Guru, Guru Purab. This festival is held at the Dargah of Sui Sad Khajwala Modin Krish at Ajmer. People of faith attend this religious festival. Ajmer Aras. This celebrates the birth of last Trimthkara. This is the religious festival of the Jains. Mahavir Jayanti. Good to know. In November, on full moon day, the Harihar Kshetra Mela is held every year. It is a cattle mela held on Soniapur, Bihar, on the confluence of river Ganga and Gandhak.